Paddle Song is a musical theatrical journey about the life of E. Pauline Johnson, the beloved Canadian poet who brought critical acclaim to her performances of her poetry. It is a story about Pauline growing up with three other siblings at Chiefswood, with a father who was a Mohawk chief at Six Nations, and a mother who had come from England. From lumberjack camps in northern Ontario to elegant concert halls across Canada and the United States, and finally to the grand salons in London, England, E. Pauline Johnson became a noted author, poet, and star.